In this video, we will demonstrate the proper way to run an ammonia workflow on your Catalyst DX chemistry analyzer. Before you begin, make sure you have the following supplies and equipment on hand: a whole blood or plasma sample, a 300 microliter pipette in tips, and a Catalyst DX NH3 slide, which may be run with all other slides. For our purposes today, we have already collected the sample and initiated the run on the IVLS. Once the patient's name appears in the pending list on the Catalyst DX home screen, tap the patient name and tap Select. Select the sample type. Select the Ammonia Special Slides checkbox. Under Dilution, ensure None is selected. None is the default dilution option. Note, diluting ammonia samples is not recommended. Tap Next. Load the sample into the analyzer. Load the ammonia slide first, then load all other slides. Note, ammonia slides should always be loaded into the sample drawer before other slides or clips. Tap Run. The Catalyst DX begins to process the patient sample automatically. A timer displays next to the patient's name in the In Process list, indicating the time remaining until the run is complete. Note, you can run two samples simultaneously. To run a second sample, select a patient from the pending list and follow the applicable workflow for the testing you want to complete. When complete, the test results automatically transfer to the IDEXX VetLab station for printing and sharing with clients and will be electronically incorporated into the patient record. For additional information on this or other Catalyst workflows, please visit IDEXX.com/CatalystDX.